We've also made some improvements to our line creation in Trimble Access. So within Trimble Access, using our measure codes functionality, we've added a new way of creating line work, which gives you a bit more flexibility. This new way lets you create lines from existing points as well as measured points. And it doesn't matter the order you do it. So here I'm going to give you a little bit of an example of how that works. So here we've got a building. We've previously measured 2 points along that building, and we want to start our building from the point 1007. So what we have to do first is select the feature we want to create. So we're going to arrow across to building, and then we can tap the point that we want to add to that feature. Tapped point 1007, and then we continue to measure in new points. Now we want to add in that point 1006. So we've already got our building feature highlighted. All we need to do is tap that point 1006 and it will get added to our feature. From there, you can just continue to use the normal measure codes workflow to continue measuring that feature. This workflow also gives a really easy way to close features. So all I need to do is really just tap the starting point to close the feature back onto itself. So it's a really nice, simple way to create line work with both your measured points and points that were in the job previously. So we've also added in the ability to add or remove points. So in this case, I'm measuring a building, but I can't actually access one of the corners. So I measure what I can, and later on I come back and from a different direction, I approach that corner and I manage to get a measurement. So now I can actually add that point to the polygon by selecting the line that I want to add it to, selecting the point I want to add, using the tap and hold menu to insert the point. You can use the same functionality to just remove points. So select the point that you want to remove, select the line you want to remove it from, use the tap and hold menu to remove the point. So that gives you a lot of flexibility about adding points, removing points, and the order you measure points in measure codes.
Now this new method creates the polylines in the job. So it is different to the original method, feature coded line work, where we're creating line work on the fly from the codes. The other important difference is that the codes with this new method are being stored on the line work, not on the actual points. So there are some subtle differences. Now, this method, new method versus the old method, it is controlled by the feature code library, which can be configured either in the Office, TBC, Feature Definition Manager, or you can configure it in the Trimble Access feature code library. So it's just an option that you choose between. And we give quite a long description there explaining the two differences so you understand what they are.
So here we've walked down one side of the road and picked up some boundary corners as we wander up the road. And next we want to start turning some of those points into parcels. So I'm going to go into the measure codes routine. I'm going to select the feature I want to create, which is a parcel. I'm then going to tap the points that I want to add to that parcel. So I'll tap points 1018 and 1019 to use them to start creating my parcel feature. Next, I can just measure the next point by moving to the location I want to measure and tapping the parcel tile on the measure codes form, just like traditional measure codes. And now I'm going to start measuring the next parcel down the road. So this one's a little bit different. This time I want to add points 1017, 1018, 1022, and then I want to measure a new point. So I need to tap the new line button to start measuring a new line. And then I can just tap the other points to use them to create the parcel and measure the final point.
For more information, check out the help topic on the Trimble Field Systems help portal.